welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be graduating high school, so your girl is gonna be walking and everything. So the plans for today is to, I don't even know, I'm gonna go to rehearsals in a bit here. I got a bus ticket, so I'm about to head out right now to school to get on that bus. And then I'm gonna be getting my nails done, and then I'm gonna actually go to my graduation, so yeah. I'm really excited. So I'm looking a little cute today or whatever. Gotta bring my lip liner and gotta bring my lip gloss. So I'm finally at school and I'm gonna go inside. I don't know if I'm gonna film a lot, like on the bus and stuff. Probably more when I'm actually at the auditorium, but yeah, I'm really excited. Okay, let's go. So we're gonna get on the bus soon, so yeah.
I'm nervous.
Ooh. Yo, I look small.
Alright guys, so we're sitting at our spot. We're about to walk on stage for rehearsals, so yeah.
Alright, so we out here, we're standing, bang, she got her camera on.
So you think you a vlogger?
Yeah, now? I'm a vlogger here. Yeah. We finished out here, you know what I'm saying? We about to get our cap and gown. We out!
I'm so excited. I don't know why this is so hard.
Damn!
My head is big. So cute!
You think I don't know what you're doing then? It looks cool.
Hi, Ray!
Hi!
Hi!
I'm not vlogging today though.
So apparently Tris vlogs now.
Hey, that was cool!
Tris! What's your YouTube?
Tris the vlogs.
Hey, what's that
doing?
Alex.
Alex Boo. What? Alex Boo? How many Connor do you have one?
No, I'm making
one. Okay guys, so I'm finally back at home and we're gonna go eat some food, me and my family. So this is what I've been wearing all day. It's just a dress that is nude from Fashion Nova. And then I've just been wearing my white Prestos, so yeah.
Okay,
this is freaking bomb.
You do 3 pounds of crawfish.
3 pounds?
And one pound of shrimp.
Okay guys, so I'm finally going home so that I can go get ready. I'm home now and I just got a text to go outside for what?
There you go.
Oh, thank you! So this guy got me some flowers and he got me a cake. Thank you. Hi guys, so I finished eating and now I'm gonna wash my face so that I can do my makeup. And this part I'm just gonna zoom through it because I don't want this video to be like all about makeup. Like I want it to be like a vlog. So I'm gonna wash my face and do my makeup really quickly. So finally finished washing my face and doing all that jazz. I changed into the outfit I'm gonna be wearing, which is just a bandeau pencil skirt kind of thing. I'm literally just gonna be wearing one of these kind of things. This is from Fashion Nova. I got this like a year ago. So I finally finished my makeup and now I'm gonna curl my hair. I'm gonna do it so quickly like you guys are not even gonna have to like worry about wanting to skip this part because I'm gonna do it so quick. Hello everyone, I just curled my hair and yes, I am wearing extensions. I am wearing 18 inch hair extensions. I'm not exactly sure. But yeah. Okay, so for my cap, I do have to put on my little tassel, which I have a gold one here. So the regular tassels look like this, the maroon and gold one, which I have a strictly gold one because I got top 20%. When I wear it, it has to be on my right side, and then when I graduate, I put it on my left side. I don't know how to do this. Okay, how do people wear this? How do people wear this without looking stupid? Because I'm looking a little stupid and be like, I want to try on the gown just because. I have not ironed it yet or anything, so it's still pretty wrinkly from being in the bag. This is how I'm gonna be looking like at the graduation itself. Oh my god, cannot forget my stole. Now this is how I'm gonna look. Oh my god, I look so cute. Oh my gosh, I am just so shook of how cute this outfit is. I'm wearing some black Steve Madden heels, and then this outfit is from Fashion Nova. And then this stole, I got it on Etsy, so I customed it. HHS means Harding High School. I can finally tell you guys what high school I went to because I don't attend there anymore. And so yeah, it just has my name in class of 2019. Okay guys, so now that I'm actually done getting ready and everything, it's like almost 5 o'clock right now, so I'm not heading out until 6, so I have like a whole hour to do whatever I want. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this time to charge my battery, and yeah, I'm gonna have my parents, well, I'm gonna have my mom filming after this, like not after this, but like at my actual graduation she's gonna be filming, so yeah.
Auditorium, and I'm gonna go in a bit here, but I just took some photos, so yeah.
And I am with my family. That's my dad, that's my this is my uncle Noosh, and this is my grandma. And that's my mom and me.
So I got some handy dandy pop.
We are going up, right?
Yeah.
Keep walking. She's gonna walk. We don't stop walking.
My grandma literally knows everyone. Not even kidding. This is just Minnesota. So I have to go walk the stage. And so the camera's gonna be given to my family. So I'm not gonna be recording. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. These are gonna be the new camera keepers. Alright, I'll be back. I have my diploma and everything, so you know, I'm so happy. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I think I'm gonna end the video here. Bye.